Where my life will lead me, waiting to pass under sleep's dark and silent gate.
Well, thank you for the interview. I know you're very, very busy.
The bottle's patient.
Excellent. Yeah, where are you performing next?
We got this hodgepodge show coming up in town.
Right. Yes.
It's my 10th year hosting.
Already 10 years.
So, yeah, yeah.
Fantastic. I'm very excited to see it.
Good.
We caught it last year.
Good.
Excellent. So how are you able to maintain your comedy career just with hodgepodge going on?
Whiskey, mostly.
Fantastic. Is there a bar still in town that'll accept you?
Just one.
Just one? Ah, that sounds pretty similar to my situation. I understand. So, if you don't mind me asking, where does your comedy come from?
Next question.
Oh, okay, yeah. Well, what's the lineup for Hodgepodge this year?
We have a dancer, a singer, a poet, improv, and me, the sizzle.
Divorce is final.
Late again? Last time?
The car was repoed.
So it's not the last time.
You're 16 years old. You've got your whole life ahead of you. We'll get you goldfish.
Can you remember what you were thinking when you began to feel so anxious?
Mom, I really want to meet her.
I feel like bad luck is following me everywhere I go. Even at the pharmacy, my number was 13.
Spare me any apologies. I'm here for myself. If it wasn't for this show right now, I wouldn't be here.
Thank you.
You believe in God? Well, where is he now? Huh? Where is he now? I need him. I need him.
Have you spoken with Duke?
I told him no.
We need the money.
I can't.
Listen, you suffer performance anxiety what, once? One out of 100 times.
Mama, Mom, you got it!
Lauren, how are you?
Fine.
Good, I'm with Lars Entertainment. This is your packet for Hodgepodge. Congratulations.
Listen, I'm not happy.
Well, I don't want to talk about this anymore. I'm not gonna sing. I haven't sung in years. I can't.
What are you afraid of?
You must be Maria's mother.
Yes, sorry. Elena Page.
Everything. I'm always scared.
No, listen, okay? I sit in the cubicle all day long with people that hate me, people that I hate.
And you? You have never failed.
Just let go of me. You make it worse. Just don't pressure me.
Listen, I'm sorry, but unless you can pay the tuition, I'm forced to transfer your daughter closer to her father.
I wear these horrific shoes to remind me that you and I, we were going to sail away from this place, this station. You know, I know that I'm bad at my job, and I'm lousy with money. And we can't have kids. But you? You're the only good thing in my life. So why are you so unhappy?
I saw you struggle with your dad, and it broke my heart. You didn't plan on having a child at 16. It's not easy to adopt either. You set out to
outrage. I'm really worried about you. I haven't seen you for a long time. I really love you and I miss you. You used to be doing really well with your career. And now I never see you. You're just doing this to hurt me.
Again, with the world revolving around you, you have no money, your job doesn't pay much, you're living with a friend.
I know Holmes isn't your passion. What is? You say your my wife. Is she here?
Now the winter is I guess my best friend and I are in an improv group.
I haven't seen a woman in a while. What do you want?
Nothing.
Listen, I know what you wanted, and I really think that you should consider his offer. Though it's cold
outside. I don't know. Meeting you is the right thing for her.
I leave everything unraveled. She'd be disappointed. I can tell by your face you're disappointed. Every dog has his day.
You're a misfit. Afraid of yourself so you can run away and hide. You've been a misfit all your life. I was accepted for Hodgepodge this year.
6 times the charm. Look, I'm doing what's best for Maria. If you look at your situation, this is the best.
I named it Rose. You lost your way.
Every dog has his day. Look at all the losers and the mad-eyed gazers. Look at all the loonies and the sad-eyed billions.
Mm-hmm.
running round day after day, looking for the time to play while my old friends slipped away. Never should have had to try so hard to make a love work out. I don't know what love has got to do with happiness, but the times when we were happy were the times we never tried. Sitting down by the highway, looking down the road, I don't know where I've been, wishing I could fly away. Oh God, this is some state I'm in, when the only thing that makes me cry is the kindness in my baby's eye. Sometimes I lie awake at night and wonder where the years have gone. They have all passed under sleep's dark and silent gaze.
So take a good look around. Misfits are everywhere. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Curtain fall.